New at 10, a second man has been arrested for killing a bald eagle in northeast Nebraska. Here he is, the Guatemalan native, was found hiding from authorities and using a fake ID. He has pled guilty to charges. He's going to be sentenced in October. Deputies found the dead bald eagle in his trunk, and he told deputies he planned to cook and eat the bird.